Hello dear ones, it's Alice. I was just up looking at a place, a meditation place that somebody had gone to a lot of effort to set up in the mountains here. And then I saw it and blessed it with a little cat's eye marble to bring in the nature spirits the other week. And I came back and everything was gone. And I was inquiring about that on the clairaudient plane. And what I heard was that someone had gone to a lot of trouble to carry all that stuff back down the mountain because they thought that everybody would be grateful for them doing it. And so then I asked, okay, who's grateful? And one person raised their hand, and I said, okay, who's not grateful? And four people raised their hands. And so then I heard someone else say, so one person is grateful? And four people are not grateful. And so I got to thinking that I've run into something like this before recently. See, we humans, we don't know much about getting along with the nature spirit realm and the whole line of Devic beings that sustain and support us on planet Earth. We don't know much of anything about it. But instead, we're going by a set of rules that I call I'll do what's good for you. I'll do what's good for you rules, okay? Which basically means I will punish humankind because I think it's for their own good. And so I got to thinking all this might come from early childhood training when parents get really angry with their children for something or other, whether deserved or undeserved, and then give them a spanking. And then when the child is crying and their heart is broken and closed, the parent looks them in the eye. The parent says, look at me, like that. And the child is crying and sobbing and looks up timidly and terrified into the eyes of the parent. And the parent says, I did that for your own good. That's the rule. That's the rule that we carry and internalize inside ourselves all our lives because of some small slip up on the parental side. So I'm going to step out on a limb here and say, from my own perspective, there's nothing for our own good that closes our own heart or that of anybody else, any other person in the world. So, there's nothing for our own good that injures my heart or anybody else's heart. Because my highest good is to have my own heart wide open and to help other people, all the other people in the world, have that same wonderful open heart feeling. So that's the moral of the story. I'm not sure how you'll feel about it, but that's definitely my view on record.